2013, 10,000 Moving Cities was exhibited in the National Museum of Contemporary Art in Seoul. On this interface, visitors can select any cities. About the chosen city, posts on social networks are searched in real time and are projected on about 30 cubes using 4 projectors and 8 audio speakers. This installation needed a big space, here 22 by 14 by 7 meters. Now we transformed this installation to an interactive telepresence-based installation. The cities look now much more real, because there are much more and larger cubes. The other big advantage is, we do not need this big space and expensive equipment. The users can choose cities on a world map only by moving the head and will be teleported into their desired city. For Kinect, transmitting the user's position to the Unreal application and make it possible to walk around the virtual city. And at the same time, exhibition visitors see what the user is seeing in the data goggles. Visitors discover local, cultural and language differences and at the same time experience the cities globalized as non-places. This is addressing how our cities and world are continuously changing and becoming more and more alike. And at the same time it points out that there are more and more non-places, places without a local identity, as mentioned in the Marc Augier's essay and book Non-Places. User-generated content is the source of the audiovisual information, not censored nor chosen by a certain community, rather produced by the public, including visitors maybe. Each time a city is chosen, new posts on social networks are searched and projected onto the urban architecture. Even if the same city is chosen again, audio and visual constantly change. They are never the same, always in movement as the place itself. Thank you.